So I found my way all the way to Moscow, and the guy that put me on there, he said, "Can I choose your set?" And I thought it would be fun, but he chose loads of really obscure songs which I hadn't played in 10 years. And I'm glad he did it, because I found this song, which I wrote when I was about 18, and I just kind of started liking it again. So it's not on any record or anything, but I hope you enjoy it. I'm going to finish on it, and it's a song called Your Life in Pictures. If you want to say hello to either Nicole and me after, that'd be great, and we've got a couple of records as well. Thank you very much for having us. This is such a lovely setup. I wish I could do this every night, really.
your child.